next. Oh, hello, my name is Grace. I am the face painter here at this carnival. What do you want to be for Halloween? You want to be a cat? Okay, I have my huge face painting palette right here. Pick any of the colors you want to be for your cat. You could be an orange cat, you could be a red cat, you could be a purple cat, you could be a pink cat. Pick. Okay, an orange cat, kind of basic, but it'll work. I'm going to start off by dipping my sponge into the orange, and we're going to add that all over your face, okay? Okay, stay still while I blend this all over. I'm just going to blend, 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 all over your face. Okay, the orange is all blended. Now I'm going to go in with the white color, or I think I'm just going to do like a yellow-white combination. Sponge. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna go in. Close your eyes unless you want face paint in them. Okay. I'm gonna go around your eyes, around your nose, connected to your mouth, and a little bit on the forehead. Okay. Okay, now I have, we're gonna set your face, with powder so I can add the eyeliner. I'm gonna get my powder right here. Pastel color. I'm gonna use this brush and I'm just gonna go ahead. Shop now.